body on tete, on tete.
Hello and welcome to your favorite entertainment program, Entertainment Update, right here on News Express Nigeria TV. My name is Richard Dominic Michael and I'm so glad to have you join me again. So many of our favorite female celebrities went into the marriage institution with fanfare but walked out of it abruptly, many of them under controversial circumstances, while some blamed it on irreconcilable differences. In this special edition of your Saw Away program, we present to you 10 out of these Nollywood beauties whose marriages collapsed sooner than expected. First on our list is Sean George. Born in Ediba, a town in Abi local government area of Cross River State, Sean was born to a Nigerian mom and a British dad 51 years ago. Controversial for having issues with her love life, her first marriage was when she was 16 years of age. The ill-fated marriage produced two boys before she dumped the union and went into modeling. Her first job was when she modeled as Hint magazine cover girl in mid-90s. Prior to debuting in the movie Thorns of Rose, she had previously featured in a 1997 soap opera titled Winds of Destiny. She's best known for her role in the movies Outcast and Welcome to Nollywood. Before she relocated to Calabar some years back, the light-skinned actress and producer was involved in several broken marriages, but she's always quick to blame the crumbling of her first marriage on the fact that she was too young to marry. Next on our list is Mercy Aigbe. Known for her unique style and dressing, Mercy Aigbe hails from Edo State. After her first marriage ended due to the interference of her mother-in-law, the 43-year-old actress, producer, and director in 2013 married a Nigerian hotelier, Larry Gentry. The union produced two children, Juan and Michelle, with three stepdaughters. In 2017, she shared photos of herself after allegedly being assaulted by her husband. She consequently separated from her husband due to claims of domestic violence and started a campaign against it. Thirdly, we have Kate Henshaw. This 50-year-old Cross River State-born actress and fitness enthusiast who made her debut in Nollywood through the movie When the Sun Sets, produced by Hint magazine in 1994, got married to British-born Roderick James Nuttall in 1999, and they have one child together. The union lasted for only 2 years as she and Nuttall divorced in 2011 due to, according to her, contradictory differences. Fourthly, Tonto Dike. Light-skinned Tonto Charity Dike hails from Rivers State. The 36-year-old controversial actress, singer, and songwriter goes by the aliases Poco, Tontolet, Mama King, and King Tonto. She got married to Oladunni Churchill in 2015, but the marriage broke down irretrievably in 2017 under highly controversial circumstances. While Churchill accused his actress wife of infidelity, Tonto Dike accused her husband of voodoo, drug abuse, and sharp practices. The union produced one child. Next up on the list is Uche Obodo. This 42-year-old Enugu State-born actress currently has two children. She welcomed her first child, Mildred, in 2014 with her estranged husband, Ato Obi. She, however, recently denied ever being married to Obi. 3 months ago, she gave birth to her second child outside wedlock from her relationship with a singer by name Bobby Maris. The actress, however, has to date not announced the gender or the name of her second child. Next up is Yvonne Jegede. The Agenebode, Edo State-born 38-year-old actress was formerly married to Olakunle Fawale, a union that produced their son, Xavier, who is currently 2 years of age. The duo have since gone their separate ways due to irreconcilable differences. Next up is Ayo Adesanya. Ayo Adesanya hails from Ijagun, Ijebu in Ogun State. The 52-year-old actress, producer, and director regularly appears in both English and Yoruba movies. Ayo has since separated from her husband, Goriola Hassan, with whom she has a 13-year-old son named Niyi Iremitide. But in an interview 8 years ago with the national newspaper, the veteran actress revealed that she has never been married to her supposed husband, Goriola Hassan, but were living lovers. Till date, the actress who joined Nollywood in 1996 made her first appearance on television in the defunct soap opera titled Palace and has since remained unmarried. Next up is Doris Simeon. Doris Simeon is a Yoruba and English actress, compere, hairdresser and entrepreneur. Born in Lagos 44 years ago, she was married to producer and director Daniel Ademinokan, popularly known as Da Bishop, who she met on set. They have one son by name David, but divorced in May 2013. The divorce gave Da Bishop the opportunity to tie knots with the actress and widow of Jaye Abodirin, Stella Damaso, same year, a marriage which generated a lot of controversy. However, Da Bishop and Stella Damaso lived together for a few years before they also parted ways. Next up is Iniedu. The 39-year-old Akwa Ibom State-born actress married Philip, an American-based businessman, in 2008 under highly controversial circumstances. However, the marriage ended in September 2014 after 6 years without a child. Iniedu, who fondly calls herself Brown Sugar, was appointed as the special assistant to the Akwa Ibom State Governor on Culture and Tourism by Udom Gabriel Emmanuel in 2016 and has remained in office till date. Next up is Osas Igodaro. Nigerian-American actress, producer, host and humanitarian Osas Martha Elizabeth Igodaro won the Miss Black USA pageant in 2010. The entertainer, who co-hosted the 2014 Africa Magic Viewers Choice Awards, married Bayro Ajibade in June 2015. They had a child in 2016 and divorced shortly after. That's quite the list. Anyways, that's all we have for you today. But be sure to join us again next week to get more entertainment updates. From me, your girl, Mr. Dominic Michael, and from all of us here at Miss Express Nigeria TV, we say we love you, and until next week, bye for now. Hey,